viewers, and appreciate you watching. Today, Shane and I are headed over to lift a trailer that has dropped its rear end in a ditch. Not sure how bad it is, but if it's the same location that we always go to, really don't have a whole lot of room to work. I'm carrying a red Pete around there, and he's just driving the rollback just in case we get busy or something, he has to leave. We'll be on scene here in just a minute. We'll be right back with you. I ain't never seen one put the whole trailer in there.
I ain't done one that bad.
That front tire on that side is loaded. I don't know about the back.
What I'm doing, I'm looking at the top of the trailer to make sure that it's not buffled or anything.
Need KW?
I just don't know if we're gonna have enough boom reach.
If I say we need to get the KW.
Because we got this, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
The boom reach. If he just had one side, we'd pick him up, set him back, no problem.
Yeah.
Hey, can you bring me the KW? Colonial family on Cloud Mill, where they always run in the ditch. No, Colonial Packaging, I'm sorry, I said.
I got it. We can get the frame or chain around both sides of that.
Yeah, we might could get it with the pulling it back that way, and you'd be suspending the whole load. But I'm worried about this catching right there.
Yeah.
You got to get that up quick. You got 40 in the box. Yes, ma'am. Hey, this is Hal over at Sumter Wrecker. Can I get a law enforcement vehicle to 31 Cloud Mill Road? We got a tractor trailer just fell off in a ditch, and we're gonna have to block the road to pick it up. Yes, ma'am. That's the old Cloud Mill by the B&D warehouse. All right. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. All right. All right, let's get to 5-8 Shane's, have them rigged up when Wilbert gets here.
All right.
We got 40 in the box. We're only picking up one in, so we're picking up 20,000. So they're rated for 15. That's 20. And they would support it. Let's go with, no, let's, they the same rating. Let's go ahead and go 5-8s. get 2 5/8 chains on each beam under the trailer. Plant it rated for 22,600.
Get him back up on there?
I think so. You only rated for 18 fully extended.
How much is it? You know?
40. So we're picking up probably 20. See your power lines up there too. Make sure he ain't gonna hook his trailer or nothing. You got your brakes set?
No, I didn't.
Now pull them out. Both of them out. You hadn't tried to hook your trailer, have you? Okay. Go ahead and pull your wheel lift up. Can you boom up any higher?
Reset him, get him up, set him,
and
let me get closer.
All right. I wouldn't come back about a foot, though. Let me boom up a little bit, Mr. Wilbur.
Go ahead.
level. You got to go up right now. Pick up on the rear cable. Can you let everything down a little bit? Winch out. Blue. Alright, boom up. Keep working it out so you can get a little more height.
Would it have been easy to put Red P on this side and hold it while he resets it?
We could have. Go ahead and get the rear peak and go round. If you can squeeze through there, that'll be fine. Brent, can you work it out? Boom up and out on your cables. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah. Now you can roll forward a little bit?
No, I don't want to take a chance on rolling your truck. All right, boom up. All right, now boom in. You got about a foot left. Come on. Straighten your wheel lift, push your wheel lift out a little bit. Hey, I'm gonna just take Shane's truck, grab it, hold it, and let you pull up another foot. Go ahead and set your boom, Shane. Yeah, just that one side, the other side's on the ground. Freewheeled that one. Yeah. I ain't never seen one all the way in the ditch like that.
Yeah, he must have been dark when he come in. Alright. flat already, or he already had a flat?
I don't know.
He already had a flat.
I'll try that.
You can boom out. It's already preschool. Give me this back.
Uh-huh.
Give me this back for a second. All right. Hitting the trailer.
No, you're good. All right, hold it right there, hold it right there. Let me, get all right, get all right, yeah, come on. Get all right. Get all right, but don't boom down, yeah.
All right.
Is free food?
Yeah. Clear the line, just ease up a little bit.
That way we ain't dropping it back down.
Huh?
That way that holds that so it don't drop it back down.
Yeah. I don't like to be on that side of the DOT bar.
Well, would you like to play being right there?
Yeah, I really didn't have much of a...
That off a little?
Slowly. Let him set his truck first. Hold on, Shane. All right, let out.
Truck ain't got one, you like to
be in. Yeah. Come on down. Go ahead and try to get that back in service and out the road. He's good there, I believe, Mr. Bubba.
He's on the road right there.
He can make that. Let me get him set his brakes. Set your brakes. set your brakes, pull both of them out.
Yeah.
You at the, okay. With a half inch, probably would have, this off your truck or chain?
Off my truck, yeah. All
right. Go ahead and pull up out the road. I've seen them miss that ditch with one tire, but I ain't never seen one put the whole trailer in there.
Look at that. I don't want them to widen this ditch, but they need to widen
it. Yeah. Hey, we need to, we just back up and get the road clear so he can get out of here. We appreciate it.
All right,
sir. Back over here at the road.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.